G'day mates, and welcome back to Civilization 6. Oh god, I'd forgotten we had a horse horde in our lands. Now, if we actually look around, the Greeks are massive, yet we are taking them on, so I think let's just get our galley bashing these guys up here in the sea. Okay, so there's a few things we need to worry about first. Our island looks safe, it's fine. Actually, if they just bum-rush my island, they might be able to take it with the amount of bloody horses they have. But we want to look at something real quick. We want to look at war, weariness. Oh, Cold War? That's a thing? What? Grants the ability to construct an additional spy. Oh, is it just... Oh, it's a civic. Right, okay. We want to look at war, weariness. Okay. So constantly at war will diminish the productivity and happiness of your empire. It grows for every battle you fight. It's worse when they occur in foreign territory or when your units are killed. It's worse still if they're killed by a nuclear weapon, but launching a nuke by yourself is the greatest source of war weariness. Okay. Use a Cassius Belli to decrease it. It's applied to every city you own as a negative amenity. Rightio, okay. So if we looked here, went to amenities... Could I... Oh, it doesn't actually... Oh, maybe city details. Let's have a look at this. Yeah, there we go. Minus one war weariness. Okay, cool. So that's something we just have to be aware of. Something I wasn't quite sure how it worked. Let's save up that. Now, we should probably get all the low-tier techs. Oh, we don't even have masonry. Let's get masonry so we can build ancient walls and actually get defenses going on. This builder... What's he want to build? A step wall? Step walls give us, anyway. Plus one food, plus one housing, actually. So yeah, let's step wall would be a great idea. Just build one here. Not a bad idea at all. Alright, so this boat's back up to scratch. Let's send it scouting into these oceans. We can get him destroying some more Greeks. Maybe we can sue for peace soon. Because we've got two cities on the shore. It's not too bad. And these cities are actually alright. Like, this one is a bit shit. It was just my landing city. But I can use it to push up and take what I assume is their capital there. Anyway... Rightio, who do we need to move? Caravels, all that stuff. I think let's just get them rolling around. Let's leave a... What, is it the quad marine? Yeah. Leave a quad marine sitting here. Oh shit, hang on. We got frigates, didn't we? What are you building? Encampment? Alright, so a few turns. And then we can actually start producing the mega ships. And hopefully just sinking everything. Okay, spearmen. Yeah, you'd die if you did that. That's fine. Cool. So what we'll do is we'll upgrade this Magnificent Conqueror and get it bombarding... What's it? District defenses? Oh, so this is just a bombardment ship, basically. And we'll get it protecting Corinth. And then we can get... We're not in the galley? A caravel? Another galley? We just need to build a frigate somewhere. Oh, I forgot we're in the Great Library. Rightio, send envoys. So we could go. How much we got? One? It's when producing units. So let's get at least one with Preslav. Sure. Give us a little bonus in the capital. Okay, 165 gold, and we have our first frigate. Alright, I found it. So you have to hold Alt and I drag. Look at that! You can do a 360 rotation. How cool is that? Did they have that in Civ 5, or was that Civ Beyond... Was it Endless Legend? I'm not sure. I remember a game having this, and I was always amazed. You can't actually play like that, unfortunately. It'd be a bit interesting, but look, yeah, you can just rotate the whole map. Which I just find really cool, because it gets the... And let's look at these cows. Oh, never mind, wrong buttons. We should go like... Hey, look! Whoa, shit! Oh, it's very well implemented. But no, it's just a nice little cool feature. Okay, so there's some Buddhism monks rolling around. Missionaries. Let's bop him. I think we're just gonna keep attacking these guys in the sea. Nothing really else to do, that's fine. We'll build some frigates at the capital. And oh, hang on, are we at war with the just with Greece, good. Wait, weren't we at war with Japan? Or did we got peace and they gave us money or something. Remember there being something stupid like that. Anyway. Oh. Yep, there go the horsemen. Okay.
Your Grace, We have obtained...
Hey! Static fortifications.
Statues overturn, and broils root out the work of masonry.
Ain't that just sad? Right, now we can... Oh my god, how have I got... We should totally have a water mill. Since the problem is, I'm like, oh, I don't really need that tech just yet. And then I miss essential techs like the water mill, which is a lovely, lovely tech. Let's get bombarding. Oh my god, look how strong the catapult is. Sorry, the frigate almost kills this catapult in one shot. Okay, there we go. So we got basically... We're just basically pulling a war of a... We're doing the German U-boat strategy of just killing all their units at sea. But I think... Yeah, we pull it. What? What are you? You're actually a bombardment unit. Okay. Let's put you here. And as soon as we can, we'll upgrade you as well. Nice. There go the horses. Yeah, we'll just keep bombard units, keeping our safe, our coast safe. So what's that? A few turns to the gunnery, and we'll get walls there. We'll get walls on Corinth. And then, I think we should try and go for the capital. But we need to be able to land units first. Which is why I'm making Madura and Delhi just... should I make them... I feel like I should make Corinth a unit center. Just like, just punching out units like there's no tomorrow. Well, it doesn't matter. Either way, we need to have an encampment if we want to get the production bonus from the military civs. Rightio. Keep on rolling. Hang on. Hey, hey, hey! What is with all these low-tier old units just rolling around? How did that heal as well? Oh, it got to level up. My god, right. Let's just damage his catapult, sure. Okay. Maybe... I don't want to move this spearman out because he'll die the moment he does. So actually, oh, we could probably put him here, yeah. So attack... Oh, there we go. Attack those horsemen, and then you can rush out. Alright, almost finish him. That's fine, that's fine. Alright, all good. Yeah, if we just keep the... What the barbarians? God damn it. They're gonna plunder my shit. Do I splat? I think I should just buy a scout and attack with the scout. That'll honestly be the best thing. Okay, hang on. They will make peace if they'll cede Corinth to me. They'll give me wine. And we'll have peace. You know what? I'm doing it. Whew. Right. Now... We've got Corinth, it's actually our city. That's awesome.
Sometimes the wheel turns slowly. But it turns.
But it turns. Now, Athens is here, that's fine. We could... Oh, fuck me, Athens is on the sea? Right. We should definitely beef up our navy and prepare a naval invasion of Athens. So, why? Who are they? Are they not at war with anyone else, are they? Let's see. Oh, they are. They're at war with the Japanese. Did I just, like, intercept them when they're at war? Huh. Well, whatever. I'm going to denounce, so... Actually, what's our peace treaty till? Make peace? What was it? I'm not quite sure. Anyway. Well, let's denounce for now. Right. So, we'll grab that, and... That's fine. That's fine. We've already got a delegation to you. Let's make a deal. No. They don't have that many cities, actually. I'm surprised. Normally by this point in the game, you'd think everyone would have a lot more cities, but... Not really. Actually, oh, hang on. Let's declare friendship with... No! 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 No!
Alright, welcome back.
No. So now we've bought a slinger. You may notice, we just were trying to do diplomacy. We found out the Greece are at war with Japan... And instead of declaring friendship, I denounced Harold. So, welcome back. Declare friendship. Oh. I might just denounce you anyway. Anyway. Oh, wow. He has denounced everyone. Except us. He's just kind of alright with us. Huh. Okay. His government. Yeah, that's fine, fine, fine. Let's talk about making a deal with China. Wow, no one has spare luxuries. I don't want to make a deal with you, I'm about to take yours, so... I already got silver. What about great works? What do you want for this? Actually, what would it take? No? Okay. Seriously, no one has any. Wow, this is terrible. We need to see more of the world. So tell you what, we're gonna take a galley. This galley is gonna be Helmsen. Here we go, Helmsen, and we'll make it our exploration galley right here. Then we're gonna form up our fleet and get them ready to invade. So we want to get you to be a frigate soon. You can roll up to there, that's fine. Roll to here, that's fine. Cool, sleep. Yeah, and pretty much we're gonna get this giant fleet ready just outside of Athens. Let's actually just go see where Athens is. Oh my god, look at the missionary Russ. Oh, it's beautiful. Right here. And then we're gonna denounce the Greeks. Good. All leaders incur hatred and unpopularity. If one has a great aim to pursue, this burden of envy must be accepted. Lovely. Now, what we're going to do is, I think that's pretty much, do you want to leave this boat? Nah. We'll roll this boat over as well. So our first frigate, and we'll have this like little attack force ready to move in. Okay, you can get ready. We'll pretty much just use our melee units as a distraction, hopefully, for their forces. So if they do actually try and attack in, we'll have melee units to defend. Shouldn't be too bad. Catapults, aqueducts. Ooh. Housing. No, we need, what's it called? Let's see. Entertainment. So, where would we... Is there a filter? Amenities? That's not a filter, unfortunately. Wait. Hang on a second. Oh, wait, wow, we don't have any archery yet. Right. We could get the Varu. It replaces horsemen. Yeah, let's get them. It's only going to take a few turns anyway. Since we've got a couple of turns, let's pick up the techs we haven't grabbed yet. So then, let's grab ironworking. Then, finally, let's go for industrial zone. Okay. Lumber mill. Ooh, that looks nice. Yes, production. And bump up to the armory. That's good. And education, because we've already got education boosted. Lovely. All right. I think that's good. Cool. Okay, let's keep rolling. So pretty much what we want to do is, as soon as the encampments are finished in the Great Library, they'll finish around about the same time. We'll start pumping out probably frigates from the capital and men from Maduri, and just build a big old battle force and prepare. Oh. Yes. المنتصر الدائم الذي لا ينتهي ملكه أرسل إليك تحياتي يا صديقي العزيز. G'day, mate. Do you have any thought? Oh, hold on. Would you like to visit our city? That's lovely. You know what? You know what would be even more lovely? If I could talk to you and make a deal. You have ivory. That's actually not what we would want, but okay, sure. And mercury, it's what left. Citrus. Yes! Oh my god, finally. Aladdin, motherfucker! Aww. Hang on, let me do. If there are no dogs in heaven, then when I die, I want to go to where they went. It's a little bit too Scottish there. A little bit too Game of Thrones, sorry. Yeah, let's roll him in here. Cool, and get ready to bash those guys. So, let's just have a peek around, I guess, because I don't know what the territory is past here. Let's just, yeah, use this guy to have a scout. Meanwhile, this guy... Oh, the auto-switching is the worst thing in the world. Meanwhile, this guy can roll to here. Fine. And, yeah, he can be the first of our line. Now, Mysore can... Do we want to go walls, monument? What'll a builder? 7 turns... I mean, I really think we should, because honestly, this is just what, a mine and 2 farms could do the city well. Sure. Let's build a builder. Alright. We also need to really build up some more gold, so probably going to want... Yeah, probably going to want some trade deals to alternate sieves. How many trade... We've still only got 2. Damn it. But the problem is they're all inland giving production and food, so if we buff, what's called, swap them over to Corinth and Mysore, we could get them trading with Nidaros. All that stuff. I'm just not a fan of how trade routes work. Oh, shit, I probably should be ending my turn. Not a fan of how trade routes work with the whole... Oh, no. You're the auto-explore. With the whole, you know, you have to wait until they actually end and then you can do them again. I'd rather if you could end them at any time, even if there was like a penalty, so that way you can actually adjust to what your empire needs. Although I can sort of see why, because trade routes are used to build roads. So as soon as the road's done, you just swap to another trade route and build another road and build another road and build another road. It sort of limits you from just warmongering. I think, as far as I'm aware, the only unit that can make roads, the military engineer, can only build two roads and then is... That's it.
Is wasted. That is spent in the saddle.
Varu! Varu! Hey, we're about to get great library. How much does a Varu cost me? 3 turns of production? Okay, let's build one. Oh, minus 5 combat strength for all adjacent enemy units. That's a really powerful ability. Frigates will take me 14 turns. Holy shit. I feel like we should get the barracks and stable first, though. They're good, they give production. Yep. Sure. Barracks and stable it is. Meanwhile, you can just bombard here. Excellent. You can dig in. You keep on the explore. Alright, so some copper here. Still thinking about going for Athens, that's fine. Oh, what was this? Someone built the Chikinitsa. Oh, I met a city-state. Namadol. Interesting, okay. Hopefully we can get some envoys sent there, that's fine. What was this one? Trigger inspiration for the Reformed Church, okay. Radio caravan, oh, galley, sorry. Will we even have the money? By the time the battle for Athens starts, I think we should just... Yeah, I think just leave them as galleys. Leave them there to soak up the fire, because we're not going to have the money to upgrade them. We'll save our money for the frigate, we'll build a frigate, and we'll have, what, 3 frigates to send in. That's not a bad force. And the rest will be Varu and all that stuff. It'll be fine. Not too bad, right. Actually, oh good, yeah, as well, the frigate is the bombard one, so it does a shit ton more damage to cities. Actually, that's a good point. I wonder how encampments actually work. Oh.
We can roam the bloated stacks of the Library of Alexandria, where all imagination and knowledge are assembled. We can recognize in its destruction the warning that all we gather will be lost.
It's kind of amazing, the Great Library, the whole destruction of it as well. Hmm. Anyway. Ironworking has been increased. Construction has been increased. Engineering has been increased.
Into the air. It fell to earth.
I knew not where. Right. Archery. Let's... Oh, shit. I might have done dumb. Oh, my God, there's more. No, no, no. Let's hurry up and build that Varu so we can knock him out of the game. But let's see. If we roll him up to here, keep the caravel here. Good thing is that we can put the caravel next to it and bombard from here, so it'll be nice and powerful. We just need to save up the money to upgrade you. That's fine. You boys roll in. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay, amenities. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Delhi has +4 now. Holy shit. Okay, so it will be growing like there's no tomorrow. Its entertainment district was over here, wasn't it? No, it is. I like how it's just basically a circus. That's great. Let's... Do you want to go water... How much does a frigate cost me? 10 turns. I could build a water mill first, 3 turns, and get +1 production a turn. I think, honestly, it'll be worth it. Yeah, let's do it. Oh.
Gorgoemi, ha basileias tas partas, ke hagemon ton helenon. Tis esi, tinas nikas hoios tesi angelein.
You're the leader of the Greeks?
Well, I didn't vote for you.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. It's an honor to meet you. What is your capital? What is your capital like? No, it's not even close. What is your capital like? Tell me, and I will tell you of Sparta. It's a little bit better. I wasn't happy with her voice. Anyway. Is Sparta their own thing? Greek Empire. So there's two. Also, we're at war, apparently. Why are we at war? And we're at peace.
I've got a very confusing relationship with this woman.
And apparently she only has 2 cities, and... That's it. Alrighty then. Bye-bye. You're a bit shit. I can see why you're at war with me. Okay. Oh, hang on a second. Wait, is there actually no land there? I need to explore that. There are so many boats! My god. You definitely just said fattifowl. Yes, indeed it is. It is the best of navies. In fact, I think it might even be bigger than yours. Yours has still got... Oh no, he's got longships. Oh, fancy. It's the special unit of the Vikings. One of the coolest ones as well, because they can coastal raid. And I imagine playing them, in, like playing really aggressively a multiplayer game would be just horrible with longships. Everyone would be forced to build a navy. Oh, shit. You are right to worry. Declare war! Should we? Honestly, like we could just declare war right now. But is the best time... Fuck it. Hoi stratiotai ukomoioi tois dendrois. Hote olindai. Ura dios katagondai. I wonder what sort of warmonger penalties I got for that. But I don't fucking care. Right. Caravel. Frigate. Let's get things on. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to roll you to here. Good. Why can we not range attack? What? Okay. My ships have become useless, apparently. What? Am I not at war with you? What? Game? Game? I am wholly confused. Okay. I guess I'm not actually at war with you. That was just sort of a cheeky bet. Okay. Game, what is happening? I feel like this game is falling to pieces around me. I am actually at war with Greece, aren't I? Oh, I probably should have pulled my units back, because they're about to get bum-fucked out there. Also, I'm not liking the amount of catapults I've got. Oh! We got Buddhism! Huzzah! 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 Hey, there we go. So we are getting our plus 10 faith, and what we really should be doing with our shit tons of faith, we should just be purchasing great people. I think our next one, we could definitely get a great admiral. But in having few wants. Yeah, because if we went fast enough, we could decrease the faith and grab it.
The taxpayer.
Ooh.
That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
Heh. Right. Are we now taking an alliance with a declared friend? That's nice. Meritocracy. And retainers, plus one amenities. Alright. I can't wait to get a new government, though. 15% discounts on faith purchases? Yes, please. Oh, yes. Anyway, let's have a quick look at that. Let's go. I think we need this to boost our, what's it called? Money up. Influence, that's fine. And then production in all cities, that's pretty good. Maybe we should go... culture. No, I think we're good. I think we're good. It's all good. Alright. Now what we would... No, we're still not actually at war with you, are we? Is it because we're, what do you call it? Bloody... Is it because we had the peace treaty? We're not actually at war. I mean, I guess that's fine. Whoa! Cliff's battlemented crown pushed to a depth of more than Sabbath peace. The White Cliffs of Dover... Hey, 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 there we are. I don't know, they actually look like that. It's a two-tile natural wonder that provides 3 cultrum, 2 gold. Holy shit. Also, this is still all one continent. It's a very nice continent, I have to say. Okay, Corinth, we are going to want some ancient walls because you are getting... Oh, a barrow only take 5 turns? Are you kidding me? Let's get the ancient walls first because... Very were nice, but I'd like to actually be able to resist attack, but wow, that's, like, that's very cost-effective, and I wonder why. Hmm. Anyway, I guess we've been... Oh, we can't move for the amount of wood... For the bloody monks that are in our territory. But I guess Buddhism ain't all that bad. Here we are. Whoa-ho! Okay. So, with Buddhism, we can build meeting houses, which is plus 3 faith and plus 2 production. That's really quite good. Whoa. And apparently we got India has some followers. Nice. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit. No. People are about to get chomped by the bloody barb. Damn it. I feel like we should build a Varu just to bloody check out our own island, because this is going to be a pain. Oh, well. Oh, we're not even end of the turn. I hate it. It hits the end of the turn. It doesn't actually end the turn. It's annoying. Damn it. There we go. Now end your turn. But, yeah, you're about to get whopped, Mr. Trader. Much. Oh. Look at this. It's a little donkey. Hang on. Watch him work. Wonder, is he just going to walk into the other mine? I know a donkey. Deliver this silver from the mine to the mine. Okay. Oh, I saw that. I saw that. It's a little bit like one of the old sort of age of... Oh, ouch. Ouch. Athens, can we declare war yet? Nope. Not at all. How many more turns, I wonder? Anyway. Okay, you're gonna get murdered again, so let's quickly get you an archer. Archer, thank you. And then a Varu over here. Three turns for a Varu, lovely. Oh, it's actually two turns. Okay. You station up, that's fine. Alright. Romasodi, why are there... There are hoplites revolting. Oh my god, it is actually Greece. There's a rebellion, it's lovely. Right. I still question why there's so many units in the sea. There's surely... Oh, hang on a second! Nidaros! I mean, I thought I was fucked, but look at Nidaros! It was literally on an island with nothing but silver and sheep. Sorry, iron and sheep. And they just sort of lived on the island. That's great! Oh my god. I mean, it was kind of perfect for them, because look at all this raiding territory they had early game. They could have raided all this land. It's all inland sea. Holy shit. That's quite impressive. I like how I thought I was screwed, and then you had to look at Nidaros. I like all this as well. Super
everything
defended.
Has its limit. Iron ore cannot be educated into gold.
Educated into gold. Because, you know, it's a peasant material. Right. Stop setting my shit on fire, please. Thank ya. Right. Let's roll you up here. Do we do it now? Or do we start building the frigate? I think we have to repair it now just to get that extra science rolling out there. We've still got six more turns before we can actually buy this, can't we? And what's this? Is this a bombard one? This is the land one. Okay, so this one will be used to clear up all the guys around here. Come on, Athens. China has received a foreign delegate. Came from India. Oh! Oh, no, boy, no. It is said by my people that the house of a tyrant is a ruin, and all I see is ruin around you. Denounces you. You have different governments. That's why he denounces me? What a prick. Right. Does that mean I've stopped getting mine amenities now? Does that mean Delhi is bitching again? No, it still has +5. What the shit, Delhi? Why are you so good? I mean, I'm not complaining, but holy shit. I don't know why I have so many amenities. Yes, finally. Alright, you can build up a mine, that's good. Right. Let's build a trader here, and we'll get some production from that, that's good. Oh my god, the missionaries are spreading, it's great. Ancient walls? No. Let's get started on that frigate. 14 turns, bloody hell. 11 turns, why is it say it like that? You make me stop wanting to make these things, damn it, game. Holy shit, look at that. It's so lovely. Yeah, what's on the other side? Whoop. Oh my god, I love it. It's got a little helmet. Oh, it's so good. Right, how much is a frigate here? 12. 11. Alright, so in 11 turns, we'll have two more frigates, and our fleet will probably be unstoppable. Hey, we discovered a new continent, Laurentia. Interesting. Alright. So trader coming from there. City walls going up there. That'll be fine. The frigate fleet will almost be done. By the time the frigates here are done, we'll also have the frigates over there. Varu, we're going to go clear the north along with an archer. That's good. Trader there. You know, all in all, we've got a nice running empire. I think I'm going to skip a few turns here because there's not too much to worry about. So, pretty much, yeah, just I'll wait until we start war with Greece because I'm just going to roll through the turns and if anything important happens, I'll be back. See you all in a moment. Oh, god damn it. I like how the moan, I'm like, hey, let's just have a quick break. Instantly something happens. It's all good. It's all good. So Gilgamesh of Sumeria and King of the Uruk-kai. It is an honor to meet you. None may pass walls of Uruk without my permission. But I will tell you of it if you tell me of your capital. Let's talk about our capitals. Well, isn't that lovely? Let's have a quick look and see if there's any more resources we can trade with this lad. So make a deal. Oh my. So we could trade oysters for chocolate. Oh, nope, not that's not happening. We could do like a joint war or something. Nah, it's all good. Let's talk to our friends over here real quick. Yes, right, make a deal. What would it take? No, that's not going to happen. Never mind. No, you don't want to be friends with me yet? Okay, how about we open borders with each other? Nice. Cool. Let's get a little bit better, mates. Alright, back to being silent. Farewell. Holy shit. Well, this expansion started quickly. I am Isis reborn. Is it actually, is it pronounced Isis, I wonder? The god? I'm not sure. I think, is it the god or is it... It's something. I know there's the band Isis. Anyway. Or is, because that's... Because you don't want to be arrested walking around. Right, it's an honor to meet you, honestly. You know. Alexandria's the home of the pharaoh... Wait, Alexandria's... Oh, God. Alexandria is the home of the pharaohs. My home. I can tell you more if you tell me of your capital. Yes, let's talk. Hello. Lovely. Right, what's all this? Oh, I met Hong Kong. Met Sumerian Empire and Cleopatra. Nice. Do you want to close, please? No, apparently not. City-states. Hong Kong, what do you give me? Mobiting Wonders Districts and all that. And you give me culture. Alright, alright. Okay. Right, let's continue on being quiet. Because, actually, one thing I'll update real quick. I've built a mine here. Going to build a stepwell or a farm here. And then I'm building fishing boats here. Oh, embassy? I think I would. Oh, happy day. And you went to war with Arabia. Excellent. Wait, Norway denounced the evil deeds of Arabia? Wait, hang on, the ones who were attacked by Samaria. Why do they hate Arabia exactly? Oh god, they've built an encampment. They've actually fortified their capital, this is no good. Hey, and look, the war back home continues. A craft where no one ever becomes a master. Ah, yes, now we have an industrial zone. Alright, let's see real quick. So, plus one food and 0.5 housing. Oh, so a stepwell is literally just a better farm. It just gives more housing. Sure. The Varu charge. The Varu could not kill in it. You have disappointed me. I think, yeah, let's just whop the spearmen. Sure. Oh, fuck, we're not going back to being paused. There's too much shit happening. Corinth, let's see about... What, Varu four turns still? I think we use a Varu here. And it is actually four turns this time, well. Okay. Wonders, districts, and buildings. That wouldn't be too bad. Or we could continue to fight for the... What is this? Gain one stone. Gain one silver. Feel like we should fight for Valletta. Okay. Now, actually... Oh, something I... Oh, yes, okay. So, double whammy this turn. We can upgrade our ship. Hey, someone else is in the Renaissance era. Or Renaissance, rather. And we could, hopefully, yes, declare war. Lovely. Declare formal war. I like how I managed to declare war on someone else's turn as well. Yes, we've heard this like 3 times now. Come on, mate. It's getting old. Is it actually my turn yet? I wonder. Hey, now it is. So weirdly enough, I declared war in like the middle of the game, the middle of the turn timer. That's all good. Frigate, 165 gold, that's fine. So now we'll roll you up, along with our other two in 7 and 6 turns, that's fine. Oh, well that's close to dead. Let's just upgrade. Yeah. Nice, okay. Knock that out in a moment. Okay, now you boys can... Oh, no! Missionaries, why are you going to stop me from attacking him? Let's just bombard Athens and see what happens. Whoa! Okay, it's almost fallen in one go. Alrighty then. Let's just... Oh yeah, the galleys can just hunt down the horses. And damage them, that's fine. Yep, you guys just whop on anyone in the sea, that's fine. Oh, hey, we met Toronto. Nice. Now, what is Toronto? It's a... industrial one. Ah, nice.
You are worse than Brutus and Cassius combined. The world will know the truth.
Oh, they think I'm a warmonger.
That's because I am, honey. I'm Gandhi.
Right. Got frigate. More frigates coming, that's fine. Hey, we've got 10 people in Delhi now. Lovely.
You are a foolish and simple leader, and your people should know the truth.
Okay. You know, I'm just gonna attack you next if you keep talking bad to me. It's not very smart, you know. Just saying.
Your reputation is forever tarnished.
I mean, you're next. You are literally next door, so... Not to say that I kind of want to steal your great wall because it looks kind of fucking awesome. Just saying.
Right, let's get on.
People believe that if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Engineers believe that if it ain't broke, it doesn't have enough features yet.
I love quotes like that. Right, District Aqueducts, that's all fine. Let's see. How much? That's the second bombardment. Are you kidding me? I didn't even have to wait for reinforcements. Next turn, the city's mine. Or not, because there's a fucking hoplite in the way. Well, keep killing his horse. That's all we can do. That's fine. Next one will roll on out. Lovely. Let's grab some crabs. Oh, we could harvest the resource. 180 gold removes crabs from here. Apparently that's the strategy thing where you can actually like move out and harvest things outside of your territory. Like, just go down, chop forests down, like, near neighbours, all that stuff, and you get the bonuses, and then you just get to scout at the same time. Apparently, there's a thing you can do. Now, holy shit, Nidoros would give us 12 gold. We could get 9 and 3 culture. I feel like the 12 gold we just can't pass up. Hell yes. 12 gold it is. Ah, crap, we need to open up the second trade route again, because the two of them died. Right, let's bombard you, and we'll Varu you. Nice! Oh, I kind of want to see the Varu's, what's called, animation kills.
Je suis Catherine, reine mère de France. Je vous souhaite la bienvenue à mon royaume. J'ai grand désir et envie de découvrir tous vos secrets.
I don't like this woman. It is an honor to meet you. You have not lived until you have had our delicacies of food and drink. I can show you how to use a fork if you wish. That's getting weirdly German. Oh no, the Kaiser!
No. Oh god, she is a bitch because for some reason she bitches non-stop to you and she keeps telling you, oh, I don't like your espionage. And I'm like, I don't have spies yet. They don't exist. This is like year one. Why are you bitching about espionage? It's a little weird. It's sort of like someone bitching in the Stone Age about nukes. It's like, huh, you're not a nuclear power net yet. And I'm like, neither are you. Fucking weirdo. Right. I may sound slightly bitter. But, oh. Oh, you're as treacherous as Ishtar. Oh. That just makes me feel bad.
There's... What? No. There is no place for you at Odin's table. You are a disgrace.
How dare you? But I loved you. You were the nicest one. Oh. I feel really sad now. So I'm going to burn Greece to the ground. Or rather, you know, capture it and use it for my own nefarious intentions. One or the other.
Holy shit, hoplites. Get out of the sea. Get. Move.
Right. Let's bombard the hoplite and say, oh my god, they're going to live, aren't they? Okay, hang on. We have to be able to do this somehow. So if we move here, bombard the hoplite, okay. Then slide a galley in like so. Then we could... No. Fuck, we still can't get in on this turn. Oh, whatever. Right, tell you what. This turn, we'll get you to attack. And over to here. Lovely. Cool. Oh my god. Okay, another 10 to... Oh, two production from Valletta and 3 gold. We could go to Hazdan, maybe? No? I feel like we should go for the production. Especially in this city-state. Whoa, hang on. Madeira will give it 4 production. Yes, okay, there we go. Madeira gives this city-state... Sorry, this city 4 production. Making it a whole lot faster. Let's get it a monument, I think. Yeah, let's get it building a monument. That's fine. And then we roll you up. Still got a few more turns till our fleet's complete. That's fine. I think we'll just stick an archer on that tile there. Meanwhile, the Varu can go join us on land. Oh, I've been totally not paying attention to the land war. And that's because there pretty much isn't one. That's fine.
But as I headed into the heart of New Zealand's Fjordland, that same childlike feeling, long lost, a pure, unadulterated awe, came rushing back. I knew the road to Milford Sound was good, but this good?
Oh, it's the, three tile wonder. Plus one culture and plus one gold to adjacent tiles. Nice. Now, we're running a little bit over time, but I'll tell you what, I'm going to keep going until I can capture the city of Athens and just completely crush the Greeks, really. And then we can set up our connection to Valletta from here and all be lovely. They will give us 185 if we give them chocolate and open borders. Oh, baby, yes. Oh, my. You know, I sort of hated you earlier, but I think I take that back. Because you're really shit at giving me a good deal. Wait, really good at... She's shit at trading, which means I like her. It's like you like the friend who is terrible at gambling because you can just win all the money off of him. Okay. Oh, bloody hell. Go away. Stop this. Naughty horseman. Nortman. Right. Oh, we're about to get a Varu there as well. Speaking of about to get a Varu. Or our city can instantly kill the enemy. That too. Holy shit. There's just some barbarians like, yep, we live here now. Hardy her. Gonna have to go displace them. I think let's just dig in here. See them off. Now, okay, so galley's here. So let's do this properly. Pull the galley out. Roll the frigate to here. Bombard the city. Oh. Roll the caravel in to capture. Oh god, game what? Game. Oh, thank god.
Αλλά τα λοιπά τα χυπαίνεται εν τα εις ψυχαίς των άλλων.
You may have defeated us, but what we leave behind is woven into the lives of others.
What, democracy? You mean that thing we're never gonna have?
Whoa! I didn't know there was an ocean here. Oops.
I guess a lake, rather. What is it? It does say lake, doesn't it? Yeah, lake. Huh. But hey, there we go. We saw them off, so let's go use you guys to whop up this camp. That's fine. I think if we roll... We could totally grab Nidaros. Because if we rushed Nidaros... Okay, what's their other cities? Stavanger. Where is Stavanger? Or Stavanger, as it's probably said. I don't rightly know. So, actually we have to decide to keep the city. Yes, we want to keep the city. Lovely. Right, I think we'll end it here for now. Because I think this war will end up being dragged out than what's called for longer than I think it will. So what we're going to do next time is we're going to grab up our two new frigates along with our... Yeah, what? So we've got four frigates all up. Two or maybe three caravels. I think we'll have two caravels because the other one's out exploring and that's fine. And then we'll just smash Nidaros, smash up all their boats, find Stavanger, and grab that too. And then we'll have just control of this whole sea. For going from this tiny, shitty little island nation, I think we've done pretty well. I'm surprised we took Athens so easily, but it's a good city. Like, let's see what we've got. We've got a holy city, we've got some grape citrus, holy district. We've got some stone as well. And what's that? It's the... Oh, Theatre Square, okay. And then some farms. Yep, sure, and an encampment. You know what? That's none too bad. Hey, we can even get some deer. But you know, everything we'll have to worry about our big war plans for next time. So thank you everyone for watching. This episode did run a little bit longer than it should have done, but this game is really that one more turn thing. And it's kind of weird. I don't like the early game as much as I like the mid game, where I'm actually... This part of the game right now, I'm having a lot of fun. The early game was just a lot more click, 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 next turn, next turn, next turn, taking forever to do everything. But now it's really good fun. I've actually got like an economy rolling. Maybe it's because I started on the shitty little island. That's kind of why. Until then, everyone. Next time, Greece captured. Defeated. Actually, let's look at something real quick. I'm going to keep fun reasons not end the episode. Dominated victory. See, I'm leading. Gandhi. Military strength 361. Whoa! He has a higher military strength than me by a fair significant number, but I'm still leading somehow. I guess I've got the capital, don't I? Ah, well. Till then, everyone. Farewell.